Kim Jong-un, little rocket man, firing off rockets. We need to fire off another rocket. And then the media is trying to terrify everybody. Oh, Kim Jong-un, World War III, rockets and nuclear weapons. Remember all that? Missiles, missiles, missiles. It was every other day, Kim Jong-un's firing off rockets. What did President Trump do? He went over there, crossed the line, and went and shook the man's hand. And then what happened? No more rockets. That is unbelievable.